It's a cheat day, and we are getting our breakfast on,
uh-huh.
Our first meal. Should we just even not call it breakfast, because there's going to be like 20 of those? Any hoosers. It's also really late. What are these?
Cinnamon rolls.
Bagels again, because those bagels were banging last time.
Yep.
This time we got some ginger snaps put in them, so I will make that up. And let me show you the time now. Yeah, and I should probably do that one. Yeah, it is hard to see. Maybe I'll change my background. Alright, Lego. Eat more cookies, which we are doing because we got our cinnamon roll, which is not a cookie, and we got our pumpkin bagel, like last week, with some ginger snaps in the filling, two Milanos up in there, and then I got a Milano on top, pumpkin Milano. These are good. I might just go for the other one.
Yeah, these are.
I think you could too.
The cinnamon rolls, man, are freaking fire right now. Oh my.
It's getting hot in here.
Oh, I thought you were getting ready to flex or something.
I told you, once I started eating, it would get hot. All right.
Games.
Want to go in for this bad boy? See, you're going to want the other one.
Oh, no. I mean, it's still a good chunk of food right here.
What? Just nothing. All right, let's go. This does look better, actually. Way mine was,
I think because mine's, like, kind of opened a little bit when I'm like that.
I don't know, mine looked weird, I don't know. I don't think it was scrunched enough, mine. There we go. Alright, we're good? Cheers.
What do you think? Not too bad?
Mm-hmm.
Pretty good.
Do you think the Oreo is better? So, if you try this at home, Oreos is better.
Mm-hmm. What do you think about that Milano cookie?
I think I only got a little bit.
Mm-hmm. I got a little bit. I didn't taste it though.
Still good. Mm-hmm. I definitely recommend those. Just like
with Oreos?
The bagel, cream cheese, yeah, like a cookie in the middle.
What about fresh cookies, you know? Like, I think that'd be too salt or something. Maybe do like fresh chocolate chip cookies and mix it up.
Yeah, and then do one of them in the middle.
Mm-hmm. I bet you that would be really good.
Milano?
No, I got a couple of them right here. So what's the goal for today? Cheat day.
8,000. Except we started late, because we lost an hour last night. So we started late. Like, normally this still would be a late time, 9:40, mm-hmm. But it'd be pretty standard for us. How do you guys eat your cinnamon rolls? Do you like unravel them like me?
You just kind of dig in.
Or do you like break? Like
it
cut it up. Comment below. How do you eat your cinnamon rolls? It's like string cheese. Some people don't string it, they just bite into it.
Yeah, that's the whole point of string cheese.
I feel like
though.
I might
that's
have
like
a panic attack if I like just bite into string cheese.
Uh-huh.
Bagel's nice with like the sweet cinnamon roll because it's not too sweet. It's almost like it's got like the savoriness from the cream cheese.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Cream cheese on its own isn't sweet.
You like a big blob of cream cheese, almost gagged there for a second.
Cream cheese would be gone this.
You put cream cheese on the wings yesterday, though. That was something. That was pretty good.
It's a pretty common sense combination, I think.
Well, they should have that on the menu. You know, like as an option for, like, you know, B-dubs. That would be sick. You know, usually it's just, you want blue cheese or ranch?
Cream cheese.
Cream cheese.
Going in, I guess another cinnamon roll, and he's still working on his first bite because he's a little wimp. Last roll going down. Four more. How are you feeling? You full?
Oh, I'm full, buddy.
He's full.
I'm full. I've been full.
We are here at a Thai restaurant called Terra Thai.
Why my eyes are going lazy?
Because you're tired. And we will show you what you got. What we got. Got some pad thai up in here. And it's called Siamese beef. Some little amount of rice up in here. But any hazer, we are going to eat. And then we have some delicious dinner. No, dessert at home. Brownie. So we'll get that then. We'll get that.
Alright. Alright, let's
go. Alright, what do you want to start with?
Start with it. Try the meat first.
Okay. Yeah. Try the meat. I'm just kidding. Oh my god, I'm just kidding. That was crap. Alright, cheers.
Back in again. It's good. Mm-hmm. It's really good. Sweet. Alright, try
sweet
this now.
Salt.
Chicken, right?
Mm-hmm. sat down in a chair.
Smells funny, but it tastes good.
It does? Okay.
It's actually really good. I really enjoy this.
Pad Thai's the best. It's time for the slutsy brownie to come out. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Oh,
how
my
big
goodness.
Do you want it?
Hmm? Holy shitballs. That's a pretty big slice. That's probably pretty good.
How big of a slut do you want? I don't know if that's offensive. I'm not meaning to offend anybody.
How's that offensive?
I don't know. And then go down and get in it. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Whoa.
Look, that's gonna be like amazing.
That looks absolutely amazing. Oh my goodness. Yes. Alright. Two ice cream choices.
Alright, we got the base coming in hot.
Time for the slutty brownies. Uh-oh, whipped cream is going on there.
It's explosive, what can I say?
It's all over your water bottle, too.
Explosive. Alright.
Let's dig into this beautiful gorgeousness.
So if you're unfamiliar with slutty brownies, it is a chocolate chip cookie on the bottom, Oreo in the middle, brownie on top, but I didn't stop there, Nope. I went for the lint truffles, which if you bake them into any brownie, just
building
a plain old brownie,
cup.
It makes like a sauce and it's so good. We're getting a phone call up in here. And then we also have Ghirardelli Squares caramel in here. Mm-hmm. We're torn.
Let's just
let's
continue.
Take a bite real quick.
All
right. You took a look at your bite for tomorrow. What the hell is this?
All right, well this.
You like didn't even get everything. I had to get,
Ooh, shit, there we go.
I had to get it for the camera. Ooh. All right. Three, two, one.
Let it go. Holy shit balls. Damn.
That was so good. It's so good. I've been dreaming about this for over 24 hours now. Because I made it yesterday. If you follow me on Instagram, you would have seen my little sneak peek
on my story. What do you think?
Hmm?
What do you think?
What? Mm-hmm. With the brownie? Oh shit, man, this is fucking... I don't even know, man, it's fucking amazing. It's the best fucking brownie I've had in a long time. The baby can cook, man. That's for show.
Yeah, it's good.
I don't even want to say this is the best brownie I've had. This is like in a while. Like this is definitely the best brownie I've had.
Mm. 110% recommend.
Mm-hmm.
Gotta add those Lynch truffles. I'm telling you, they really make like a little, they ooze out. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
That
make
was,
like a little sauce.
That was oozing out when mm-hmm. we heated it up. That was. Just gotta, you know, share with you just a little bit right now.
Oh, and also, slutty brownie fact. They are called slutty brownies because they're so easy to make if you just buy like the pre-made cookie mix, the cookie dough or whatever. You just put it on the bottom. Then you layer the Oreos and you buy the box brownie mix. And it's slutty. It's easy. And I guess if you have a family, like, you maybe don't tell your kids they're called slutty brownies. I don't know.
It's called brownies.
Little Johnny's running around. Hey, hey, friend. My mama made these slutty brownies. You want one? And the mom hears, and he's just like, slutty brownies, there you go.
Is that bad? I was actually about to get a little bit of your whipped cream. I was gonna call Amanda.
What? Just eat some of mine.
Okay.
Put the whipped cream on there.
This is not the norm.
The day has come.
This is not by any means the norm for me. She's usually finishing mine, for sure.
But that's because I told you gave me the extra time. I wouldn't be able to finish the dessert.
I don't know. What the heck, man?
I told you. Put more whipped cream on it.
Oh, there we go. That means she's having a bite.
Well, you saw it here. That's like actually the first time he's ever finished anything of mine. Ever.
Mm-hmm.
But you saw it. It's on camera. It's on camera, so.
Mm-hmm.
Yikes.
Okay. You do a show, you know, we'll have to pull this video.
Yeah, sure. We'll be like, remember that time that you were a fool? Well, you're stupid.
Like, and are you feeling some slutty brownies right now?
So, we'll see you in a minute, in a little bit, not a minute, we've definitely taken a little break from eating for now. Oh, I didn't show you when we got back, let me show you the time. Oops. 6:28, still the 10th. Alright, see y'all.
Summer's coming.
At TGI Fridays, we got the Endless app, so we're ready to go. Boneless wings, whiskey glazed,
potstickers,
mozzarella sticks.
Check it. Right, so we have it.
Yeah.